આપણે જઈશું રોલ ઓફ નર્સ. આપણે ઓલરેડી મેન્ટલ હેલ્થ વિશે શીખી ગયા છે, અત્યારે આપણે જઈશું રોલ ઓફ નર્સ. હા, રોલ ઓફ નર્સમાં શું છે પહેલાં આપણે જોઈશું. ઓપીડી આઈપીડી છે, ઓપીડી આઈપીડી છે એટલે આઉટ પેશન્ટ એન્ડ ઇન પેશન્ટ ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટ. સેકન્ડ ઇસે ઇસીટી ટ્રીટમેન્ટ. ઇસીટી એટલે ઇલેક્ટ્રોકન્વર્સિવ થેરાપી હેઝ ટુ બી ડન, ધીસ ઓલસો વી હેવ ડન ઇન સ્કોપ ઓફ નર્સિંગ. હવે આપણે જોઈશું ત્રીજો પોઈન્ટ છે રોલ ઓફ નર્સમાં નર્સ એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેટર, એટલે હાઉ નર્સ ટુ એક્ટ એઝ અ એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેટર ઇન ધ વર્લ્ડ. નર્સ મેનેજર ઇઝ ધ લીડર ઓફ નર્સ ટીમ, એટલે નર્સ શુડ બી વોટ હેપન when you go to hospital you will realize in one word a nurse in charge is there. Huh? She is there and under her so many nurses are there, other maybe second helper, first helper, one is for intern, second helper, first helper, then after all the students are there, junior nurses, that all. So how she acts, it is she who ensures that appropriate therapeutic milieu. So she has to maintain and she has to coordinate with all the health problems in the world. Psychosocial rehabilitation nursing, psychosocial rehabilitation nursing at length nurse providing psychoeducation, and she provides education, that means હેલ્થ ટોક આપે છે, સાયકોલોજીકલ સપોર્ટ આપે, રિહેબિલિટેશન સર્વિસીસ. એક્ઝામ્પલ રિહેબિલિટેશન ઓફ આલ્કોહોલિક પેશન્ટ, જે પેશન્ટ કોઈ આલ્કોહોલથી સફરિંગ કરતા હોય, એમને એડવાઇસ આપવાની અને એમને એ જ બાજુ રિહેબિલિટેશન સેન્ટરમાં રાખવાની જરૂર છે. પછી જેરનાટોલોજી ઓર જીરિયાટ્રિક નર્સિંગ, જીરિયાટ્રિક એટલે ટેકિંગ કેર ઓફ ઓલ્ડ એજ હોમ ફોર ધી એજેડ, એન્ડ ઇટ પ્રોવાઈડ હેલ્થ એજ્યુકેશન. હા, ત્યાં કેવા હોય છે, બધા 60-65 વર્ષના ઉપરના ઘરડા લોકોને સેવા કરવાની હોય છે. તો નર્સ વર્ક્સ ઓલ્ડ એજ હોમ. હા, નર્સ હેલ્પ્સ સ્ટ્રેન્થ કોપિંગ મિકેનિઝમ ઇન કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધ હોપ એન્ડ પોઝિટિવ થોટ એન્ડ હેલ્પ કપર વિથ એજ રિલેટેડ સ્ટેજ. ઓલ્ડ એજ હોમમાં કેવા બધા પ્રકારના પેશન્ટ હોય છે, કોઈને સંભળાતું ના હોય, કોઈ સાયકોલોજીકલ ડિપ્રેશનમાં હોય, કોઈને ચલાતું ના હોય. વી નીડ ટુ હેલ્પ ઓલ ધ પીપલ ઇન ઓલ્ડ એજ હોમ. ઈ પેશન્ટ્સ આર હેવિંગ લેસ આઈક્યુ, પેશન્ટ્સ લૂઝિસ ધર મેમરી, ઓલ ધસ થિંગ્સ વી હેવ ટુ ટેક કેર ઇન ઓલ્ડ એજ હોમ. પેરિશનર્સ એટલે કેવું કહેવામાં આવે છે કે ઇટ ઇઝ પ્રોગ્રામ ધેટ પ્રમોટ હેલ્થ એન્ડ વેલનેસ ઓફ બોડી માઇન્ડ સ્પિરિટ, પ્રોવાઈડ ગાઈડન્સ એન્ડ કાઉન્સિલિંગ બેઝ ઓન સ્પિરિચ્યુઅલ કોન્સેપ્ટ. ધ પેરિશનર્સ શુડ બી સ્પિરિચ્યુઅલી વોટ હેપ આઈ મેજર લાઇસન્સ રજિસ્ટર્ડ નર્સ વિથ અ ડિઝાયર ટુ સર્વ ધ મેમ્બર્સ એન્ડ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ ઓફ હિસ ઓર હર કોંગ્રીગેશન. પેરિશ listeners in abroad and all, we see that after the prayer, after the church, what they do, one nurse, one who has a spiritual guidance, she has studied well, or priest will sit in one room, and then they all people, those who have psychological problems, they go to them and they guide the patients. That is called parish nurse. And telehealth nurse. Telehealth nurse means what? Apne health education apne through telephone, mobile, WhatsApp, all the things we are now, we know that everyone has telephone. Everyone has mobile. So through mobile chatting, we can have the conversation or we can solve them. Forensic psychiatric nurse. Forensic psychiatric nurse works with those individuals who have mental health needs and who enter illegal and low system. Example, psychopathic. That means patients who are like psychiatric problem and those who are maybe schizophrenia patient, all those things need legal law. Kaidesar treatment emne jarur padti hoy chhe. Case manager. In this nurse, case manager acts as a health care advocate. Nurse advocates for patients and their families. Nurse coordinates and links patients' care with the physician and other health team members. Resources and sponsors are prayers to provide quality health care services. Who is case manager? As a nurse, she is studied, okay? She has to be, as she works in the ward, she has to be advocate, she has to be educated. She needs to be working as an educated person. She needs to give guidance to the patient, relatives, relations, about the patients and give the quality care to the patient. Nurse researcher, and nurse what she does, nurse researchers are scientists who seek to find answers to the questions through methodological observation and experimentation. Nurse researcher design research studies, conduct research projects and disseminate research findings. So nurse what she does as a researcher, you know that when you go to community health, what you do? You make survey of a village. So after each house you go, each house you will ask the patients, how many family members are there, how many old people, how many 1 to 2 year children and 0 year, that all things you will write in list. That is, and then you will find out who is the, who is suffering with what. These all research you will find out in the community health center. Community mental health nurse. Community mental health also what she does, she will go to villages, and she finds out the community, each house they will go and find out the case study they will do, and then they will find out how many village people are there in one village, how many clinics are there, how many nurses, how many doctors in that village they are working, and people, how they are, crisis centers, senior centers, group homes and community settings, all those things they will find out. If patients are sick, what they will do? They will find out, and if community health level, they will give medicine also. Or what they will do? They will tell the house people to take the patient to higher center or take care of the patient, and you help them to go which hospital they can get take to patient. Crisis intervention, psychiatric emergency services. Whenever patient is sick, either in villages, anywhere emergency accident takes place, kato disaster, tsunami takes place, flood aave, earthquake thai, એ બધી વખતે શું થાય છે, આપણે ગાઈડન્સ કરવાનું. નર્સ હેઝ ટુ બી વેરી એક્ટિવ ટુ શિફ્ટ ધ પેશન્ટ ઇમરજન્સી અને ટ્રીટ ધ પેશન્ટ. પાર્શિયલ હોસ્પિટલાઇઝેશન ઇન્ટેન્સિવ આઉટપેશન્ટ ટ્રીટમેન્ટ. ધ એમ ઓફ પેશન્ટ હોસ્પિટલાઇઝેશન એન્ડ ઇન્ટેન્સિવ આઉટપેશન્ટ પ્રોગ્રામ ઇઝ અક્યુટ સિમ્ટમ સ્ટેબિલાઇઝેશન ફોર પેશન્ટ્સ વિથ સેફ હાઉસિંગ ઓપ્શન ઓર એમ્પ્લોયમેન્ટ. So partial hospitalization, at the patients to reach to hospital, if patients are sick or emergency, what you have to do? At once we have any medication, as a nurse we have to help them, then treat the patient. Residential services. So a residential facility provides care for patients over a 24-hour period. Service in typical residential treatment facilities included psychoeducation around symptom management and medication, assistance with vocational training, sometimes with the severely persistently mentally ill, may include activities of daily living training. Residential services means we can see when there is old age home, mentally challenged home, alcoholism home also we have seen. There are so many kinds, psychiatric patient home also we can see. So if a relative does not want to keep the patients, old people, they are tired of, nobody is to look after at home, what they do? They go and keep in old age home. Sometimes they will ask the old people, you want to stay there, their agreement. Sometimes without telling the old people, they go and keep in old age home. Okay? Then some houses will be mentally challenged houses are there, like ashram. They will take care till the end of their death of their life, they take care. And alcoholism patients also are, they have home, like same home for the aged, and they take care of like this patient. So today what we saw, role of nurse, at least nurse no role as a hospital level, community level, geriatric department, mental health, tele, and a case manager, a parish nurse, ECT therapy apta, and outpatient, inpatient, e budhu apde sikhi gaya chhe. So mane lage chhe ke we have already understood that who is a nurse and the role of nurse, and what work nurse has to do, that all things we already know now after learning the